Hello, welcome to netvn channel. In this video, I will show you how to install Windows 11 on two hard drives at the same time. This way helps the Windows operating system run on both hard drives, so if one of the hard drives fails, it won't affect the computer's operating system. Your data is safe even if one of the hard drives fails. Windows operating system and data are made to identical copies. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe to help me be motivated to make better content in the following videos. I prepared a USB stick to install Windows 11, so I changed the boot order to USB memory. You can use two different hard drives for this purpose. Next, you press the F11 key to configure RAID. In this example, I use a 256GB solid-state drive and a traditional 500GB hard drive. There are several different types of RAID configurations, but in this video I will show you how to configure them to create two identical copies on two hard drives. If you plug in more than two hard drives, you need to choose the right one. As you can see, the ASUS motherboard automatically detects the two hard drives I have installed. You can also choose to configure it to increase the speed, but that will not be safe for your data when either hard drive fails. So I choose mirror mode. Because we only install two hard drives, we can only configure RAID 1. Remember that when you configure RAID, all the data on your two hard drives is lost. So if you have data on your hard drive, you need to back it up before configuring RAID. Since I have plugged in the Windows 11 installation USB into the target computer, the Windows installation screen will appear as above. Windows 11 operating system will be installed on both hard drives simultaneously. The installation steps are the same as if you were installing on a computer with a single hard drive attached. I will fast forward the steps to install Windows 11 so you don't have to wait long. When using, you only see the appearance of a single hard drive with a capacity equal to the capacity of the smaller hard drive. Windows 11 operating system has been installed. When I check the hard drive, there is only one hard drive. But when accessing the BIOS of the ASUS motherboard and checking the storage configuration, two hard drives appear. When one of these two hard drives is damaged, your computer will still work normally. Windows 11 will work normally, no data will be lost. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.